Well, it looks like that Jason Blum and James Wan are thinking about merging their companies, Blumhouse and Atomic Monster, together into a mega supplier of horror films. Okay, that would be interesting. Blumhouse does horror films. Atomic Monster does horror films. So it'll be interesting to see how that plays out in the films that they would be bringing out together. So yeah, what are your thoughts on this? Let me know down below and follow me for more.